Hello children, do you all want to become a good child? Then you must follow good habits. Today we are going to learn good habits which you all have to follow every day.
Good habits. We should wake up early in the morning. Early to bed and early to rise makes one healthy, wealthy and wise. Waking up early provides more energy. We should pray to God. Prayer is very important in our life because through prayer we thank God for everything He gave us. We should wear clean clothes. It is very essential to keep us always healthy, clean and fresh. We should do exercise every day. Then we will become very strong, right? So you all should do exercise every day. We should always stand or sit erect. We should stand or sit straight so that you will not get body pain. We should eat healthy food so we will become very strong and healthy. Eating healthy food can also reduce cavities. So we must eat healthy food every day. We should go to school on time because time is very important. Through this, you learn the value of discipline also. We should do our homework every day. It helps you to learn about school subjects and develop your knowledge. So you all should do homework regularly, which teacher gave you. We should go to bed early at night, so you will wake up early in the morning and you will never late to school also. So you all must sleep early at night.
Now you all have understood good habits. So from today onwards, you all must follow them. Then you will become good child.